If you are watching this, chances are you have access to a Bible translated into your language. But unfortunately, the same can't be said for everyone around the globe, and the impact of this is a question of justice. For Katrina from Central Australia, who speaks the language of Pitandatara, hers is just one of many indigenous languages that have been actively suppressed by those with more power and resources. Like access to education, safe drinking water, and religious freedoms, size or power should not dictate a community's ability to access sacred texts. But the work of Bible translation promotes equality of access, regardless of status. As someone with a Bible in your language, you have been granted the agency to consider the scriptures for yourself. But this wasn't the case for Rachel and many women of the Shilluk community who relied on second-hand Shilluk interpretations from a Bible in Arabic, unable to know if what they were being told was accurate. Members of an ethnic minority group in a country in East Asia faced the challenge of preserving their language and culture. But having a translated Bible means they have been able to not just protect their language and culture, but provide literacy classes that are empowering younger generations to speak, read, and write in their native language. The same can be said for translations made by Pitandatara speakers. Similarly, in 2013, the Shilluk people finally received a Bible translated in their native language, empowering them with the agency to read firsthand what the Bible says. Bible translation also affirms identity, giving smaller communities the sense that God is speaking to them directly. In Inuktitut, spoken by the Inuit people in Canada, the word for people is in fact Inuit. So to read in their own language that God made people in His image is to be told that they are personally the image bearers of God. Each culture and language group that engages in their translated Bible catches different angles of God through the scriptures, and these new perspectives enrich theology for everyone. So while a Bible in English might not seem extraordinary, for people around the globe, a translated Bible can represent the preservation of their culture, affirmation of identity, enabling of agency, enriching of theology, and equality of access. By translating Bibles, we're providing justice for those who need it most.